जहां तंदुरुस्ती है वहां लाइफ बॉय.
A very good afternoon to everyone. My name is Abha Mishra
and I Jivika Zamgade
and we are from the dynamic river
Sabarmati.
Okay, so from our little jingle that we sang, you guys have guessed what our topic is, right?
Yes,
it's LIFEBUOY. Okay, so the reason why we chose this topic was LIFEBUOY has successfully completed its 117 glorious years, and also it is one of the oldest FMCG product owned by HUL.
Our topic is positioning and repositioning of LIFEBUOY.
Yes, the contents of our presentation is introduction, positioning and repositioning of LIFEBUOY, local interventions, 4 P's of marketing, competitors, revenue, and finally the conclusion.
Coming to the introduction, LIFEBUOY is the most selling antibacterial soap, and it was launched by William Hesketh Liver in 1894 in UK, and it is the oldest brand of Hindustan Unilever Limited.
The main aim of LIFEBUOY is to make a difference by creating quality, affordable products and also promoting health and hygiene. It was launched in India in 1935.
Its goal was to provide 1 million people about the quality of health and hygiene by the year 2020.
The red carbolic soap and its medicinal scent was synonymous in Indians in 20th century, and its jingle is
Tandurusti ki raksha karta hai LIFEBUOY.
Now coming to the positioning and repositioning of LIFEBUOY. Positioning. LIFEBUOY was positioned initially in the rural and urban areas, though it gained prominence in the rural areas for the tier 2 and tier 3 cities. It was positioned initially as a soap for male.
LIFEBUOY was initially known as antibacterial soap and was known for its antibacterial properties. But then, because of its competition with Dettol, the whole limelight was snatched from LIFEBUOY, and they had to position it as a low-price antibacterial soap.
This strategy must have increased the sales of LIFEBUOY, but eventually it lowered the brand value among the LIFEBUOY, and they have to reposition themselves based on the quality rather than quantity or price.
The repositioning part of LIFEBUOY repositioned themselves in 2002 and 2004 and launched 4 new variants under the tag called Umbrella. Also, they repositioned the product in 2011 as a season marketing strategy.
Though they repositioned themselves in the year 2008, still it gained prominence in 2009, and as a family brand, LIFEBUOY improved its quality and fragrance.
Now the local interventions. Swasth Chetna was the first local intervention as a repositioning strategy. Swasth Chetna was a 5-year plan introduced by HUL, Hindustan Unilever Limited, and also the program was launched officially and formally in 2002 and covered around 8 states in India.
The main aim was this campaign was to educate 200 billion rural and urban peoples for the benefit of hygiene and health practices. It was to know them about the adverse effect of germs on their health and what it will affect on their diseases.
Okay, now the Gurudwara. LIFEBUOY was distributed as a free gift in Gurudwaras. They covered around 156 Gurudwaras and in 138 small towns in Punjab, and also covered around 35,000 people as a message of health and hygiene.
Way of life. LIFEBUOY's way of life campaign was primarily to wash the hands in 5 times of a day. Firstly, before breakfast, before lunch, before dinner, during the daily bath, and every time after visiting the toilets.
Now these are the sectors and the categories which they are positioned for. LIFEBUOY Total, mothers with active kids. LIFEBUOY Dio Fresh, young adults who lead active lifestyles. LIFEBUOY Active Green as herbal soap. And LIFEBUOY Gold Care for sensitive skin. LIFEBUOY Clear Skin for pimple free skin. Yes.
Guys, this is a rare video of this ad. You have never seen it, maybe.
This video. Yes.
ज़्यादा खाएगी मोटी हो जाएगी.
I don't care.
लगता नहीं तुम इस बार एग्जाम्स में टॉप करोगी.
I don't care.
हाय, ये तेरी स्किन पे क्या हुआ?
अब कहो I don't care.
ये तो रोज की बात है. स्किन की प्रॉब्लम्स कीटाणुओं का काम है.
कीटाणु?
तुझे चाहिए LIFEBUOY गोल्ड.
इसमें है खास एंटीबैक्टीरियल तत्व जो कीटाणुओं को साफ करने में ज्यादा असरदार है. तभी तो कील मुहासे पास ना आए, त्वचा बने स्वस्थ सुरक्षित.
नीता, ये तेरी स्किन पे
अब आई डोंट केयर.
LIFEBUOY गोल्ड, त्वचा बने स्वस्थ सुरक्षित.
LIFEBUOY से नहाया कि नहीं?
So girls, start using LIFEBUOY. So now coming to the four P's, four marketing P's. First one is the place. LIFEBUOY has huge market strategies. Its main strategy is to make its product available in each and every corner of the city, of the country, basically from the rural to the urban areas. And it's available in every kirana stores, convenience stores, and in supermarkets.
Okay, around 125 gram of LIFEBUOY costs around rupees 26, and LIFEBUOY hand wash costs around rupees 125, which is, if you compare with its competitors, it is much lower.
Coming to the promotional strategies, LIFEBUOY uses creative and productive promotional strategies. Some of the successful strategies are, firstly, they were the first to start the global hand wash day on October 15th. And second strategy, to promote LIFEBUOY in the rural areas, the HUL, it collaborated with the local bodies, that is the Gram Panchayat and Swasthya Parishad, and started the awareness of using LIFEBUOY, which can improve their health and hygiene. Then third one was when the local things, that is wall paintings through media, local bodies, etc.
LIFEBUOY was introduced as red carbolic soap, as a disinfectant soap during the time of epidemic. And some of its brand ranges are LIFEBUOY Active, LIFEBUOY Plus, LIFEBUOY Total, LIFEBUOY Nature, and LIFEBUOY Clear Skin.
Now this video will make you nostalgic for a few seconds.
Take time! हाथ धोलो नहीं तो बीमार पड़ जाओगे.
हाथ धो!
मम्मी कहती है फुल एक मिनट तक हाथ धोने चाहिए, नहीं तो कीटाणु नहीं जाते. धोते जाओ. बंटी, तेरा साबुन स्लो है क्या?
LIFEBUOY हैंड वॉश 10 सेकेंड.
साधारण साबुन जहां एक मिनट लेता है, LIFEBUOY लिक्विड हैंड वॉश दे 99.9% कीटाणुओं से सुरक्षा सिर्फ 10 सेकेंड में.
ओके, कॉम्पिटिटर्स.
Yes, competitors. LIFEBUOY variants has its inter competitors and intra competitors. The first product is LIFEBUOY Total Plus. Its inter competitor is Godrej Number One's Santoor, and its intra competitor is Breeze. The second product is Life Dio Fresh. Its inter competitor being Synthol, and second Lux and Lilil. The third variant is LIFEBUOY Active. Its inter competitor is Dettol and Savlon. Inter competitor is Rexona.
Okay, the fourth is LIFEBUOY Clear Skin and Inter Fair Glow No Marks. Intra Fair and Lovely Dove Pair, LIFEBUOY Nature, Medimix Chandrika, and Intra Hammam. Thank you very much.